Hey, it's Stefan right here from Clever Messenger, and in this video, you're about to discover the icebreaker for Instagram. Now, all you need to do after navigating to your dashboard of your page, you need to click on this cogwheel right there and click on configure. This redirects you to the configuration page. And right here, we have the icebreakers for Messenger. And right here, once I click on Instagram, we see the icebreakers for Instagram. Now, again, do note that you need to have your Instagram connected to your Facebook account, meaning that you need to have an Instagram business account that you actually attach to your Facebook page in your Facebook page settings and give Clever Messenger the permissions to actually manage your Instagram account. Now, all that stuff is actually extremely easy. We got a bunch of articles right here in this knowledge base that go all about this stuff. Right now, however, I want to talk about the icebreakers for Instagram and how they actually work. Again, they are similar to the Messenger icebreakers, so it only made sense to set them up in the same way on Instagram as well. So all you need to do is basically toggle that switch. There we go. Add those to the mix. We got a slightly little error message right there because we didn't fill anything in just yet. Now I want to set up one icebreaker for this demonstration. However, you can create up to 4 icebreakers in total. And again, if you compare this with the get started button you have on Messenger, you basically have the ability to set up 4 get started buttons, so to speak. So for example, one icebreaker can be a lead generation flow where you actually generate the email address and the phone number of your subscriber on Instagram. And another one can be a quick human escalation path that when a user clicks on that icebreaker, they actually get into that human escalation path and they are able to talk with a human agent, or perhaps a giveaway you are currently having at the moment. And on clicking that specific icebreaker, it takes them through the entire giveaway contest rules and all the other things that go with a giveaway contest. Now, one thing that I do want to mention and make the distinction right here, Instagram doesn't support greeting text. So if we go to Messenger right here, we have that little greeting text, right? In Messenger itself, you can set up this greeting text, and whether you have the get started button or the icebreakers, the greeting text will always be visible if you have it enabled. However, Instagram actually doesn't support greeting text. Now in the future, if they will support it, we will obviously add it. At this moment though, there's no support for greeting text on the Instagram side of things. So once someone lands on your Instagram profile and messages you, they only see those icebreakers. Yeah. Now let's dig in a little bit further. The only thing you need to do in order to set up an icebreaker, you simply toggle that switch. We select a flow. I currently only have one flow for Instagram created on this specific account. And then I simply specify a question or the text I want the icebreaker to say. Now these icebreakers look like quick reply buttons, basically a little white button with the text you put in right there as well. Now you can set up emojis as well. So for this thing right here, let me just say something like, let's have a chat. There we go. And top it off with a cool emoji right there. And there you have it. Again, you can add up to 4 different icebreakers, as you can see right here. And the only thing that's left is basically saving the entire thing. You say icebreaker saved, and this means it's now live on the Instagram account. Now for a quick demo on the output of things, I suggest you try it yourself. It's pretty easy to set it up. Just one tip I want to give you. Once you set it up, make sure that after you set it up, you don't have an open conversation with your Instagram chatbot or your Instagram account. You actually need to delete that conversation and reopen that conversation again to see those icebreakers. Icebreakers are only visible one time. That is the first time they actually talk with your chatbot. So that's why it is considered an entry point. The moment they have a conversation with your chatbot, these icebreakers will never appear again unless they delete the conversation and come back to your Instagram account later and have a chat with you again. Okay, that's it about the Instagram icebreakers, similar to the Messenger icebreakers. This was Stefan, and thanks for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.